Jim Seimas of the Santa Cruz Sentinel here, recapping my little vacation, highlighted by the run up the Rocky Steps in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. What an experience. It was really neat. We didn't have a whole lot of time there, so it was a sprint, figuratively and literally. 72 stairs in all, five flights of 13 stairs, and then one final flight of 7 stairs. Between each, there's a landing area so you can build up some speed and, you know, skip a couple stairs and hopefully make it to the top. Most everyone does. And you know, I'm out of shape, so I was slightly winded when I reached the top. And but what a beautiful view. I mean, up there is the Philadelphia Museum of Art, which is an attraction unto itself. But a lot of people come just to run the stairs and bail, which is what I did. And but there's you know, bronzed Rocky Converse shoes up there in the cement. And then down at the base of the museum is the Rocky statue, which stands 8 foot 6 inches, and there's always a line to go see that. And then along the way, you'll see some people selling bootleg Rocky t-shirts, like as the one I'm wearing right now. So celebrating the stairs, had to get one. This was the highlight of one of my highlights of, but one of the biggest ones of the East Coast trip I just took. I've been looking forward to this for about a decade, and ever since I found out it was a thing, really. Wasn't really worried physically about making it to the top. There wasn't a problem in doing so. All ages tend to do so. I saw a father filming his 2-year-old son walking up and falling on the stairs. You know, an Asian couple celebrating their wedding atop with wedding photos. You know, friends racing each other. They came at all times, and it was a consistent flow. They did it. They took their photos. Then they took off. It was a really cool situation. And once you reach the top, you get a look over the whole downtown, which is picturesque, obviously. You look past Eakins Oval, which, you know, there's a monument there and a couple of waterfalls, water fountains. And then just look all the way down Benjamin Franklin Parkway to the, you know, downtown across the way, which is, you know, eventually will lead you to Liberty Bell and all that good stuff and all those good, delicious Philly cheesesteaks down there. But yeah, what an experience. I was drained physically. I made it. It was awesome. It's not a true test of stamina. I'm just out of shape. But a once-in-a-lifetime thing, a great conversation piece. And if you're in Philly, I totally recommend doing it. What a great experience.